All right, good morning. It is Sunday. We're at Animal Kingdom. The heat has already started. We're here to check out Dinosaur before they get rid of it and maybe do the safari and who knows what else. We got it.
He's dominant.
I'm thinking it'll be easy to clip to my bag. Because, you know, tomorrow's hydration begins today.
And safety begins with me. So as we're getting into the main hub of the Tree of Life, she's got to check out the statues here because she hasn't done them yet. We got Bambi and Thumper. Really quiet. Now we got Timon and Pumbaa.
I don't know if we're counting.
Nothing.
I have to open my app.
They're about to close this here shortly, so we figured let's at least ride it one more time. Perhaps film the whole thing. It's gonna be sad to see it go. It's always a really fun, intense ride. All right, and currently we got a 45-minute wait. A little long, but it'll be all right.
If I can bring you back from the Cretaceous period, it stands to reason that I can bring back a live dinosaur with you. And not just any dinosaur. Take a look at this guy. He's an iguanodon, and I'm certain that he is the key to understanding these magnificent creatures.
Right, well, we were gonna do dinosaur, but some dinosaur screwed up the ride and escaped and got evac'd out, so we'll try to come back later. They gave us the recovery for Lightning Lane. So we'll try this in a little bit. This whole area is gonna be demolished soon to make room for Indiana Jones and some other stuff. Can't really say I will miss this area, but at least the ride I will, but can't say I've ever gone on any rides here. All I know is this is definitely one of the hottest areas in the park just because cement everywhere. Oh my God. One thing that will definitely be missed as far as gift shops go is this one in Dinoland USA where they got the awesome train that runs around the top. Unfortunately today it looks like the train is turned off, but they got the volcano and the asteroids. It's pretty cool. They got two Godzillas up here in the corner. It's pretty cool. It's kind of fun just to be in here and just look around at all the things they have on the track, but it'll be missed if they get rid of it, which I guess they will because it's not going to be the same theming anymore. But if you're ever in this gift shop before they close it all down, definitely just take a few minutes and look around at the track. It's fun. Alright, you know what time it is? It's time for our daily bash SeaWorld with how much things are here at Disney. So I got a local craft beer, right? And a Dasani bottle. You know how much the total was? $15. At Disney, Sorry. I'm so sorry, Disney. I meant at SeaWorld. That bottle's like $6 or $7. And this beer is probably $15. I get you want to save the whales, but that Spirit Airline pricing ain't the way to do it. This is actually really good, by the way. It's called Tiger Eye, something like that. It's very good.
All right, we picked up a Trillo, however you want to say it, twist. It's got Dole Whip and I think vanilla ice cream, something like that. Dole Whip, orange, and vanilla ice cream, yeah.
I'm sorry, I'll say that again because I know it's hard to hear with this weird microphone on the GoPro, but it's Dole Whip, orange, and vanilla soft serve ice cream.
Trillo Bite twist.
Looks awesome. I'm already making a mess here. It's good. I like it. Mm-hmm. Not too shabby. So we're still down, so we're going to Kilimanjaro Safari. A little PSA, if you're one of the people that stops in the middle of the goddamn pathway just to check your phone or just, you know, try to reevaluate your whole life in the middle of the pathway, special place in hell for you. Anyway, we're going on Kilimanjaro Safaris now. Got about a 40 minute wait, not bad. But not that great either. So she's never been on the safari before, so it's the first time for her. You excited?
Very.
We're definitely getting the authentic Africa experience though. It's hot as hell.
Now off here to our left-hand side, you can see a black rhino. The black rhino can get up to 3,500 pounds and run at speeds of up to 35 miles. Is that lighter colored antelope? And these are female greater kudu, as you can tell, because they are missing their. The pinkback pelicans get their name from the pink coloration that appears on their back during mating season. Many people think that zebras are white with black stripes, but if you look at that zebra's nose and see that it is black, that's actually going to tell you their true color. The Maasai giraffes are distinguishable from other giraffe species because when you look at their spots, they...
It's gotta be so hot in that costume. It's hot, so I'm chewing on ice, but dinosaur's back open. Hooray. Let's do it.
Okay, now let's go get that dino.
Computer, now what?
Carnotaurus.
That's it! Abort mission! Abort! Abort! Dead! Okay. Hey guys, thanks for everything!
We did, got in the back row. Oh my god, it's awesome.
You alive?
Barely.
That was Animal Kingdom. Basically, just went for a dinosaur. It'll surely be missed when it's gone, so decided to go there today to pay our respects. We had to go on it twice. It was fun. If you wanted to watch the full ride-through video, I'll put a link in the description for the full ride-through video, but I think that's gonna be it for today. We're gonna go home, probably take a cold shower, because why not? And call it a day. So if you watched the whole video, thank you as always. We'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.